internet. Welcome to Spoonimus Day 13. If you don't know what Spoonimus is, I'll leave a link in the card above and a link in the description below that explains what it is I'm going to be doing until the 25th of the month. If you hear thumps, that's because my dog's hitting me with a dog toy and then pulling on my dress. Bless him. So day 13's question is basically, what kind of support network do you have? So until late this year, I didn't have a massive support network. I basically had my mum and my stepdad, who I love very much, and we've been like my supporters from day one. Oh, I am lucky enough to have some really close friends in my support network. I'm not gonna name them because inevitably I will name all but one by mistake, and then that would be horrendous. I finally have some amazing friends who understand my illness and go out of their way to do stuff like watch my videos and listen to what I'm actually saying and just accept me for me, really. And it's an awesome feeling. It's taken a great many years. Those friends are in real life and online. And honestly, it's just a feeling that I haven't had, or at least haven't had since I got sick, to have friends who don't get angry at me when I can't make it to events and who understand what I'm going through, and it's amazing. And I really just wanted to make a video saying thank you. Like, they know who they are. Especially thank you to my mom, who pretty much does everything I can't do. Takes me to appointments, takes me shopping, all sorts of things that I really, really appreciate. And of course, a massive love to all my really supportive friends, and I love you all so much. Thank you for being my friend. Just a massive resounding thank you to all the people that are there for me and talk to me and make me feel included and loved. And a bit of a massive stuff you to all the people who don't make me feel included and loved, or who make me feel excluded and unloved. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 14. Look after yourselves.